farmers are increasingly confronted with global challenges. This is true for small-scale family farms as well as for large farms, and for farmers in the north as well as for farmers in the global south. The challenges that they face are diverse. There's the pressure on food prices. Innovation is a must to remain competitive. Furthermore, there's climate change, which has an impact on the yields and hence also on their income. And finally, there's the pressure of policymakers as well as society in the move towards a more sustainable food system.
More than ever, farmers need to play many different roles. They have to be experts in and on their fields, but also have to be businessmen or women, HR managers, marketing experts, and of course, entrepreneurs. In this course, we will start by explaining the current situation of the value food system and what the role is of the farmer in the system. Then it will become clear why it's crucial to have a very good business plan.
You will learn the difference between entrepreneurship and management. We will help you to identify your local and global supporting environments. You will be able to develop a SWOT analysis and accordingly develop a strategy. We will look into business models and also marketing frameworks. You will be able to learn about market segmentation, and also you will be able to identify your target audience.
Your teachers will be experts from various universities and research centers. In addition, we will visit farms all across the world, and they will give their insight in the business. We understand that every farm is unique, so there's not one recipe for a successful farm. However, we will give you some insights and inspiration that may help to develop your own robust, resilient, and future-proof business model.
At the end of this course, you will be able to develop a business model canvas, tailored at your needs and taking into account the challenges and opportunities that you face. In summary, we will guide you to develop a sustainable business plan.